A ship reportedly carrying ammunition to Syria will be allowed to leave Cyprus after giving authorities assurances that it will change its destination. Media reports said the cargo ship was carrying up to 60 tons of ammunition and was heading to the Syrian port of Latakia. It docked off Cyprus on Tuesday amid rough seas.